Hey, what's up, guys? Ancient here, bringing you another episode of Shadow of Mordor, and I just got chased down by this dude, Pigoog the Pathetic. I was trying to get to this, to the thing that I have marked here. But then fucking Pigoog the Pathetic all of a sudden decided he wanted some action. So, yeah.
Once we kill you, we'll share your fate among us.
Break it. Come on, execute him.
You're too weak.
Damn it, there's just... There's just so many of them. Why are there always so goddamn many? Interrogation! Nice. Unknown captain, huh? Krosh Mapkeeper, dreaming of a throne. Yes, I finally killed him. Did everyone run away? Yeah, everyone ran. The one truth, Gollum is hungry to lead the Bright Master to the artifacts. With each discovery, the power of the Wraith grows, and his connection to the Dark Lord becomes clearer. Great.
Well, where is he? Your friend is either a liar or a coward.
Or he's
Maybe
late.
Maybe it was you threatening his life. Let's go find your precious treasure.
You need to stop being an asshole, Talion.
Yeah, the little vermin is not here.
The eagle hunts rabbits from up high, and so shall we.
I'm just going to follow his tracks. He avoided the Caragors. So clearly, he's good at avoiding Caragors. Oh man! Found him? That's a Caragor. What is that? Holy shit! All right, then.
A Grog. I need at least 20 men to bring that beast down.
Oh, then we must find another way.
Charging for the cave's mouth will only lead us into the Grog's jaws. A well-placed arrow will do the trick here.
Talion. That should keep the Grog occupied.
Okay, so they have super great hearing, apparently. Run!
The air here is thick in death.
Search for the Grog's lair, I guess? Okay. That's cool. What is that? Those are Caragors.
Ghouls.
Oh no.
Why am I not surprised?
Alright, I missed the last one, but whatever.
Looks like the Grog won his fight against the Karagors.
And now he's ready for another.
What is that? Oh. I didn't need that. I thought it was to restore Elfshot, but... I mean, I'd imagine a gigantic thing would win a fight against the Karagors.
Vermin from the depths of the earth.
I see. Search the area for the vision artifact. Oh, for fuck's sake. Is that a spider? I don't understand why I randomly just lag so much. Oh my god. He's one of the people who forged the Rings of Power. I stand corrected. Maybe? No, wait, he was the one who forged the rings. Oh, no, wait. Sauron's the one who forged the rings. That's why he's called the Lord of the Rings. But this guy at least forged some rings. Which I imagine is a common task for blacksmiths. I don't understand
who
why I...
You could accomplish such art, Celebrimbor.
Celebrimbor?
Celebrimbor. Greatest smith of the Second Age. I'd heard the stories, but...
I remember my name now. I shaped the history of Middle-earth. I crafted the Rings of Power.
Okay, so yes, I was right. He did craft the Rings of Power. Oh, shit. Well, looks like someone's mad that I invaded his home.
Fly, you fool.
Unlocked ability, Shadow Strike. To rule them all! Elf shot full, nice. My god, that's cool. Oh shit. Jesus Christ, there's so many ghouls. What? There we go, finally. That took a while. Oh shit. Oh. Look, I know this is your world, not mine. I just want to leave.
Good riddance.
Indeed.
I'm the one responsible for all of this. That's why Sauron wants me.
No. No. Bright Master is good. He looks after us.
Shut your insolent mouth.
Nasty ranger. He knows nothing of the Bright Master.
I know of his legend. How Sauron deceived you into making the rings. He tortured both you and your king.
And the precious. Master makes it too.
No, Sauron made that.
I have no memory of any such thing. Why would it even matter?
Master must remember. Yes, he must. We dig up more treasures. Yes, yes, yes. And then he will take us to it.
Okay, then.